Still no suspects named after a late-night shooting in Bakersfield as well. Bakersfield police say their shot spotter technology detected gunfire on King Street near East California Avenue. This happened around 9:30 last night. Officers found a man who was shot at least once. He was rushed to the hospital. BPD is looking for the suspect. If you have any information that would be useful to police investigating this case, please call them 327-7111.